Yes, guys, this really does happen. If you hit a little bridge in a semi-truck, you will literally become a convertible. So truckers, minimum height is 13.6 for you guys. If you're going under a little bridge, you're just dumb. And basically, guys, when trucking, if you're doing flatbed or step deck, make sure you know the height of your load as well, so that doesn't get come off too. Gotta measure everything, but minimum bridge height, 13.6 for a semi-truck.